It's definitely DNA based. My father was an artist. He was a frustrated artist coming up in the, you know, in the 40s, 50s, and he had me in the 60s. So my spark was lit early. But it was interesting duality, because if you're trying to imitate somebody that's frustrated, it takes you a while to find out where your path is. And I had a best friend named Eric Toombs, where I used to go to his house, because my parents, they were old school. You can't go in nobody's house, you got to sit on the porch, XYZ. My buddy Ricky was the only person they allowed me to go inside of his house. And he was drawn from comic books, he was drawn from, and to this day, he when I say to him, he was the person that inspired me to get into the arts. He kind of shrugs from it because of my father not realizing it. He was the first person to really sit down and draw with me, you know. So that was kind of my humble beginnings. I knew it was something I wanted to do. I never questioned it. I got out of the way. And I knew I didn't want to be frustrated like my father.